Sometimes you may need to create one or more partitions on a hard drive for different purposes, such as better file organization, simpler data backup, a higher level of data protection, etc. Creating partitions can be a daunting task, especially when you are worried about your precious data stored in hard drive being lost. But fear not, because in this video, we're going to show you how to create a partition in Windows without losing data. With our easy-to-follow methods, you can partition your hard drive without struggles. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Built into Windows, disk management is a utility that enables you to undertake storage-related tasks, like creating and formatting hard disk partitions, extending or shrinking a volume, and changing a drive letter. To create a new partition on a hard disk using disk management, make sure you have admin access and that there is either unallocated disk space or free space within an extended partition on the hard disk. If there's no unallocated space, you can either delete a partition or shrink an existing one to gain some. Before playing around with the Windows partition, it is highly recommended to make a backup. Here's how to run disk management to create a new partition. Right-click this PC and select Manage. Open Disk Management. Here you can see two panes. The upper pane displays the list of your disk partitions referred to as volume. You can also find how much free space is available in each partition. The lower pane shows installed disks and how each disk is being used. Select the disk from which you want to make a partition. If unallocated space is not available, then right-click on the disk drive and choose Shrink Volume. In the new window, specify the size of the new partition and click on Shrink. After shrinking the partition, now you can see a new block of unallocated space at the end of your drive in disk management. Right-click the unallocated partition and choose New Sample Volume. In the Welcome window, click Next, specify the volume size and click Next. Then assign a new letter to the new partition using this option and click on Next. In the Format Partition window, set File System to NTFS and Allocation Unit Size to default. Type the volume name in the Volume Label field and click Next. Carefully review the settings and click Finish to start formatting. That's it. If there is already unallocated space on your disk, you can skip to the step of clicking New Simple Volume and finish the remaining steps. For some beginners, creating partitions on a hard drive with disk management may be complicated as it involves too many steps. If you want to skip multiple steps during disk partitioning, we got an easy method just for you. Let's move to the next solution. 4D Disk Partition Manager is an all-in-one partition management tool that can help you carry out various partition-related tasks, such as resizing, extending, shrinking, splitting, creating, deleting, and formatting partitions in just a few clicks. To create a new partition without losing data, simply download and install 4D Disk Partition Manager to your system and launch it. On the main screen, you can see two options. The first one is Migrate OS, which is used for migration purpose, and the second one is Partition Management, where you can find different partitioning options. Now let's see how to use 4D Disk Partition Manager to create a new disk partition. Select the partition that has free space and can be separated into two or more smaller partitions. Navigate to the top right corner, select Split. Adjust the size of the disk partition you want to create by dragging the border of the source partition. Alternatively, you can enter a specified partition size in GB. Next, assign a drive letter to the new partition. Set its file system as NTFS, FAT32, or XFAT, etc. and click OK. Finally, hit Execute one task and click OK. The splitting process may take some time, so wait patiently and do not close the program until the process is finished. Click on Done when the partition is successfully split into two small partitions. That's how you can easily create a new partition without losing data using 4D Disk Partition Manager. Hopefully, you were successful in creating a new partition using the above methods. For OS migration, disk optimization, and partitioning, we strongly recommend you use 4D Disk Partition Manager. Currently, 4DNIC Partition Manager is having a super sale offer in which you can get this premium tool for just $9.99. Don't miss out on this great deal. If you want more useful tips, subscribe to our channel. See you next time.